All right, here we are crossing the street, and you'll see two red cars. That's what they do in Barack Obama's Stasi America.